Hi, this is Santa. Actually, it's not. It's Rory from Vivaldi. I'm just wearing a mask. And that's exactly what a user agent is a mask. And sadly, some websites that work perfectly well in Vivaldi fail to load when we wear our mask. You can actually demonstrate this in another browser simply by having it pretend to be Vivaldi and use its mask. Sorry, user agent.
Okay, let's try running Chrome with a Vivaldi user agent and see what happens. First of all, let's just check that we have that user agent set up correctly. As you can see here, it says Vivaldi, in addition to Chrome and every other browser going. We now go to google.com. You'll see that my typing is actually misaligned. It's not in the text area. Let's try Google Docs instead. I'll work on my resume. Not that I'm planning to leave Vivaldi. But unfortunately, I can't do this because my browser is not supported. All right, let's see if we can contact someone on WhatsApp. But no, once again, we'll have to switch to another browser. Vivaldi is not supported. Okay, we'll watch a video to amuse ourselves instead. Chip and potato looks fun. Okay. But I need Silverlight. I thought Silverlight was discontinued several years ago, but I guess Netflix knows better. Now let's try Chrome instead, with its own user agent. Okay, we'll just confirm that it has its own user agent. It references multiple browsers here, but there's no reference to Vivaldi, so we'll see if this works a little better. We'll start with google.com, and sure enough, the text is not misaligned. Everything works just fine. Looks great. Now let's try Google Docs. I'll click on the resume link again. And this time, if I did want to set one up, no problems, because my browser's supported, apparently. WhatsApp? Yep, WhatsApp works just fine. No problems there. And if I go to Netflix and try and play a video, apparently I no longer need Silverlight. Great.